Hello everyone and welcome back to Engineering Online. This video is a third part of Proteus series, and in this video I would be simulating 7 segment with Arduino board in Proteus schematic capture. If you have not checked out the previous 2 parts of this series, I would highly recommend you to go through them. Now moving on, we have to add 2 components from the library in the editing window, 7 segment and Arduino Uno. So first of all, I am adding Arduino Uno. And now I am adding 7 segment. When you write 7 segment in the keyword search, you can see that multiple results are showing here. Now the point is that which 7 segment should be added. I am going to add a common cathode 7 segment with red color. So here it is, double click on it and it would be added in the object selector pane. If you do not know what is common cathode and what is common anode, I have already explained 7 segment in detail in another video. I would be adding the link of this video at the end, or you can find it in the description box. Now let's wire these components. The 7 segment has 7 LEDs and that is why it has 7 pins, 7 anode of these LEDs, and they would be connected to the 7 digital pins of Arduino. Whereas their cathode pins are common, so we have only 1 pin and it would be connected to the ground. I will connect the first pin of 7 segment with the digital pin 2 of Arduino. Now second pin of 7 segment with third pin of Arduino, and so on. Some people might question that why I left pin 0 and pin 1 of Arduino. It is because these pins are also used for the transmit and receive purpose. So if you are not using them for any other purpose, then you can connect them with 7 segment, there is no issue. So now wiring is completed. Next step is to write the code and upload the hex file on Arduino. Open Arduino IDE and write the code to display the digital numbers from 0 to 9 on 7 segment. The code is quite easy. Initially I have defined pin numbers. Then in the setup I have declared all the pins as an output. And in the loop function I have turned on specific LEDs to make a digit followed by a small delay. So you will find the detailed explanation of this code in the same video that I have mentioned earlier. Now let's compile this code. After compilation, look for the hex file link in the output tab and copy this link. Now go back to the Proteus and double click on Arduino and paste this link. Play the simulation button and enjoy the results. Well, this was just a single 7 segment. You can attach 4 7 segments and run the program for a clock also. You have this simulation software to play. Once your results are verified, you can implement it on the real hardware like I did. So hope so that this video must have been beneficial for you. Like the video and share it with your fellows so that they get benefit from it too. Drop your feedback in the comment section, or you can post your queries also. Subscribe to Engineering Online to stay updated about the new videos of this series. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description below. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with the new tutorial.